Tom exercise. You're so sort of the cause written by Dr. Seuss. Theodore Dr. Seuss.
Yeah, Theodore Seuss Grisel.
Theodore
Seuss Grisel.
Yeah. Who is Dr. Seuss? Theodore Seuss Grisel, as also known as Dr. Seuss, is a poet, writer, and A cartoonist is a person who creates a cartoon. Theodore has written 46 books. Many are famed for their written lines. Have you ever read a book written by Dr. Seuss?
Right? As a story teacher was born on March 2nd in the year 1910. That's what I'm talking about. He was born in a town called Greenfield,
Massachusetts.
He lived with his mother and father. Can you find
Massachusetts?
Can you find Massachusetts on the map? What thing is Massachusetts?
Neither one of us say it
correctly. See that? You see the part that she in? See it?
Yep.
Do you all see it? Okay. Let's start.
Theodore learned how to ride from his mother, who was sick or chance lying to him as he went to sleep each night. Theodore went to college at the Hesia Greek.
No, you read, baby.
Dartmouth College. He wrote for a magazine called Dartmouth Jack. Just like a Jason. Later, he was caught
breaking one of the school rules.
Yeah.
Very good. You guys, it's famous. Right, guys? After Dr. Seuss graduated from Dartmouth College, he went to a different school,
Lincoln,
to learn about
literature.
Even though we called Theodore Dr. Seuss, he is not a savage.
Medical?
Medical. that helps get better. Not that. This is a hero. He is a doctor of
literature.
College. He travels all around
Europe. Yeah, very good. Very good.
I thought you would never do that. But oh, Dr. Seuss. Book written by Dr. Seuss. Dr. Seuss has written over 46 books in his life.
Ooh.
His first book was called I saw it on
Mulberry Street.
Dr. Seuss has to speak for me. He was 47 times before he was none of this. Some of two other famous books are Cat in the Hat, Three Apes in Hell, How to Speak Great Dog Fishes, Fox and Fox, and Oh, The Places You'll Go.
The Places You'll Go.
Read Across America. Read Across America is
celebrated
on March of every year, because that is the day that Dr. Seuss would hold May Children's Literature. Books written by Dr. Seuss, they are their class at school. Read Across America Day is having fun with your favorite book. What is your favorite book? Reading the end.
The end?
That's just the glossary.
The glossary. You want to read the glossary?
Sure. Country news.
Cartoonist.
A person who writes or creates cartoons.
Edit.
Make change to write.
To writing
to make it better.
Right.
Famous. Read Across America. March. Dr. Seuss. That was him. See you later.